Hello, welcome back. Today's video is a pop-up loft attack with JDAMs on an insurgent warehouse in Aleppo. The area is crawling with SAM systems, man pads and AAA, so we'd like to steer clear of that. Unfortunately, we do take some hits, which make landing very interesting. I will also show off my air-to-air refuel prowess by plugging first try and holding till transfer complete, just to show off a little bit.
Transfer complete. Disconnect.
Alright, we've topped off our tanks, let's go and drop down so we can start our ingress. Alright, we're just crossing the Syrian border now. We'll stay nice and low to avoid their early warning radars so they don't throw bandits at us.
Despot 37, threat, Bra, 230, 40, 7000, flank north, 2 ship sensor.
Altitude.
Unfortunately, we took some fire and have some aircraft damage. I waited until I got out of the combat area to check and confirm that I did have wing damage on the right side. Insulate traffic, Decimal 37, single ship, inbound for landing runway 23 with right wing damage. Insulate traffic. Once I extended my flaps, the plane tried to pull really hard to the right because I was missing one, so it was quite difficult to get it to stay flat and level on my approach for landing. It appears we also had some vertical stabilizer damage on the right hand side, but yeah, these things happen. It's on the deck in one piece and the mission is complete, so that's a pretty good day. I hope you enjoyed the video, I'll catch you next time. Yeah,